I'm only three more cons away from C6ing him free to play. Yeah. How good is Zhongli at C6? It's not good at all. Zhongli doesn't need any cons to be good. The only reason I got into Genshin is for Zhongli. If I didn't get him, I would have quit. I only want him at C6 because I'm a simp. You see that? This poster was autographed by the voice actor himself. I am loyal. Follow me on my journey. On his next rerun, I will C6 F2P him. And that's a promise.